Being in the car business, people tell me I must be a risk taker. When we got here, I met another dealer and he said, what are you guys thinking? Oil's $8.50 a barrel right now. Nobody's opening a business in Midland, Texas. And I said, well, we are. My challenge is the same that every business has. You have to have a capital partner with values that go along with that type of bootstrap mentality. With people like them, we're going to be successful.